As we break this bread, as we drink this cup, Lord, we remember how you gave your life on a brutal cross. Lord, we remember this is the way you've chosen to say. This is the way you make all things new. This is the way you've chosen to say. This is the way you make all things new. Broken and beautiful. Extravagant love. Prodigal grace, broken and beautiful. God's perfect justice, mercy's embrace.
For this opportunity to come before you this morning, and I want to thank you, Lord, that you have promoted me to the express stream. Lord, please help me to cope my studies as I have problems studying them, and also please keep me motivated so that I will not lose interest in my studies, Lord. And I want to pray for my family, Lord. I want to pray for my father that he has high cholesterol level. Please help him to lower down the cholesterol, Lord. And I want to pray for my relatives, Lord, that they will accept Jesus as their Lord and Savior, Lord. And I want to pray for my friends in church, Lord, that they will be faithful to you, Lord. And I want to pray especially for my school friends, Lord, that they will accept you as they accept you, Lord. And I want to pray for the church, Lord, and pray for the pastoral team, Lord, that they will continue to reach out to the other non-believers, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Firstly, I want to thank you for letting us gathering here today. I also pray for my family, pray that they will be healthy and you may protect them from any harm. I also pray for my friends, that those who aren't Christians, pray that I can also convert them.
Mercy's embrace. As we break this bread, as we drink this cup, Lord, we remember it was for my sin that your flesh was torn. Lord, we remember this is the way you've chosen to say. This is the way.